like totally different things? Like, I hate to climb fences.
But I love climbing fences.
I hate to climb fences.
But I love climbing fences.
I hate to climb fences.
But I love climbing fences.
And I hate eating pickles.
But I love them.
And I hate eating pickles.
But I love them.
Ew!
I hate it when people put mustard on me.
During the TV show.
But they're still best friends.
Best enemies.
And we're gonna play unicorn age, and we're gonna play age, and we're gonna play age game.
They're here!
Hi, welcome to the Reed House. I'm your host.
Well,
age. And we're gonna play age.
They're here!
I'm your host.
Well, hello. I'm Herman. This is Ursa.
And this is
host. Well, hello. I'm Herman. This is Ursa.
And this is D. WD.
Sup! WD? No way! My name is D.W.
Actually, it's Dora Winifred. Your initials are D.W.
W.D. stands for Wilhelmina Dagmar.
Thanks for embarrassing me in front of the whole universe, Mom.
W.D. Wilhelmina Dagmar stands for Will Dagmar. Wilhelmina,
come on in.
D.W., why don't you go upstairs and show W.D. your toys?
In.
D.W., why don't you go upstairs and show D.W. your toys?
You're gonna love this game. It's called Over the Rainbow Treasure Hunt. You're supposed to be six or over, but if you're like me, I think you can handle
fascinating novel. Fascinating novel, The Fishmonger Student. Fascinating novel, fascinating novel, the fascinating novel, The Fishmonger Student. Fascinating novel, The Fishmonger Student. Fascinating novel, The Fishmonger Student. Fascinating novel, The Fishmonger. Fascinating novel, The Fishmonger. Fascinating novel, The Fishmonger Student. Fascinating novel, The Fishmonger. Fascinating novel, The Fishmonger. Fascinating novel, The Fishmonger Student.
What a coincidence! I just finished that
page, and we're gonna play unicorn. Welcome to the
means like totally different things?
You're using me in front of the whole universe,
dear.
You're gonna love this game. It's called Over the Rainbow Treasure Hunt. You're supposed to be six or over, but if you're like me, I think you can handle it. Do you have any other games? Like with race cars?
No.
Fascinating novel, The Fishmonger Student.
What a coincidence. I just finished that last week. Isn't it wonderful?
What? Take that back!
Oh, dear.
Don't worry. I'll see what's going on.
Nothing touchy about it!
WD, why don't you show DW the special toy you brought for you both to play with?
Yeah, good idea!
Fascinating novel.
If you time it just right, it jumps the gap in the track. Wanna try?
You know, WD, you seem like a nice kid. But car racing really isn't my thing.
I know, just like unicorns aren't mine.
Why do parents think that just because we're the same...
I hate to climb fences.
But I love climbing fences.
If you time it just right, it jumps the gap in the track. Wanna try?
Spending the weekend at Buster's.
Oh.